long time ago when the earth was green, there's more kind of animals than you've ever seen. They run around free, the earth was being born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn. There's green alligators and long neck geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure's your point. Loveliest of all was the unicorn. Now God seen some sinning and it gave him a pain. And he said, stand back, I'm gonna make it rain. He said, hey, brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do. Build me a floating zoo and take some of them green alligators and long-necked geese. Humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, don't you forget my unicorn. Old Noah was there to answer the call. He finished up making the ark just as the rain started pouring. Marched in the animals two by two, and he called them to say, went through. Hey Lord, I got your green alligators and long neck geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just can't see no unicorn. Then Noah looked out driving rain, them unicorns was hiding, playing silly games, kicking and splashing while the rain was pouring. All them silly unicorns, those green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees. Noah cried, close the door, this rain is pouring, we just can't wait, no unicorn. The ark started moving, it drifted with the tide. The unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried. The waters came down and sort of floated them away. And that's why you've never seen a unicorn to this very day. You see green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, never gonna see.